market that internet is something new. It's still new. And so when we want to evaluate we want to make internet fit to the older world, the world that existed before, so we make a mistake. So we have to think in a new manner. So I believe in an internet that is an internet of opportunities, an internet that brings something new, that allow us to share knowledge and across different cultures in an open manner. So I don't think that we have to limit the internet to cultural and political limitations that we have in the world, or we used to have even before internet. We have to use internet as a tool of transformation to make the world better, not to make the internet worse in order to make it fit to the existing world. This is a big challenge. And probably this is the values that are behind this idea are the most important. That's openness and how we use internet to improve the exercise of human rights. How we use internet to provide opportunities to the people that have not had enough opportunities so far. This is what I think that are the things that we should keep in mind when we look into the internet of the future. Well, everything we have done in the last 20 years on internet governance has been very innovative. We built new systems to deal with challenging issues that are very different of the traditional political and governance systems. We work based on the developing of consensus instead of building majorities. We work in a very transparent manner. But it's something that is not usual as we would like in the traditional governance. Accountability is something very important for us. Cooperation, participation of every stakeholders. And so all those things are the basis of a system that we have developed, we have built. We should be very proud of what we achieved. We should keep those pillars in future collaborations. When we speak about digital collaboration, digital cooperation is using those mechanisms, this culture we have built in the last 20 years, to not only to deal with governance issues, but also to find new channels of cooperation between different nations, different regions, different countries. Let's continue working, finding the way to continue working together in a collaborative manner to face the challenges that we have on security, on development, on providing opportunities to the people, on dealing with the impact of the new technologies in the life of everybody. So we have to take the lessons we learn on how useful it could be to work together in equal footing, different stakeholders, to deal with the future. We cannot deal with the future challenges based on the old premises. To be honest, I don't know. I think that's the we can see that in two ways, and I think that the two ways are valid. One is that the digital world is just we have tools that will allow us to succeed or to improve the way that the human rights are exercised in the world. And other ways is to see the digital world as something itself that would impose the need to update the Human Declaration. I don't have a position on that. I think that we still have a lot of work to do on human rights. There is a large part of the world population that is living in places where their human rights are challenged every day. So we need to find the way how we use the innovation and the new technologies to improve their chances to live in a better world.